Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast on your Thursday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Wanted to get you an update. Concord data going back to 1870. This is the snowiest February we've had since last year. Yes, last year was third all time, and this goes back over 140 years. Of course, the Concord Airport there in 1921. But you will notice here that we have now cracked into the top five as of the last two snowfalls, very fluffy snowfalls that have piled up quickly, and we'll keep tabs on this. I think the one other true chance we have to add onto this list to maybe get fourth or possibly eclipse last year could be next Wednesday. Otherwise, I think we probably go through the rest of the month of February relatively quiet, and we could use a little bit of a breather. But coming tonight will be a wintry mix in a lot of areas. It may start as rainfall in southern areas because of the mild temperatures we have out there this afternoon. In a lot of places, we jump into the 40s this afternoon, but as we cool through the evening, that rain will change over to either snow or a wintry mix of freezing rain or sleet later on tonight. Earliest arrival time would be in southwestern New Hampshire after 7 o'clock, and then for the rest of the state. And as you'll notice here, the main theme is either snow, sleet, or freezing rain, mixing with rain closer to the shoreline through the morning commute tomorrow. So we are looking at some very slick conditions across the area. After a little bit of a break, mid to late morning, we have a front making its way in the afternoon, and that's going to mean rain chances later in the day tomorrow and early tomorrow evening. Once that goes by, storm-free conditions expected for the weekend and through a good part of the first half of next week. Again, next chance for us after that front moves through on Friday will be on Wednesday of next week. A lot of sunshine out there, but we'll start to see the high clouds build in after 3 o'clock this afternoon and some very mild temperatures across the area. As mild as we've been in a while, and some much-needed melting going on in places. From there, we're looking at the clouds and the wintry mix later on tonight. A line of rain showers tomorrow afternoon, and then a pretty nice weekend on tap.